So, Booker, we start things off with a Cesaro against the man who eliminated him from tonight's Rumble, Seth Rollins.
Yeah, Seth Rollins, like I said, he put a lot of time in the Rumble. He's going to have to catch his second win. And trust me, Cesaro, I think, has a lot of energy left to go.
The Bar looking to become four-time tag team champions. They were surprised by the unorthodox pairing of Rollins and Jordan back on Christmas night when Rollins and Jordan won the tag team gold.
Beautiful move right there by Seth Rollins.
Oh. And Cesaro, the power, and so Rollins with a nice deep arm drag.
Great counter by the Architect, and once again.
And then the backdrop, and Seth Rollins has Cesaro out of whack here early on in the match.
One thing Seth Rollins don't have to worry about building up a sweat or anything, and right now, he's using it to his advantage, trying to keep it going.
Rollins coming out of the gate at a breakneck pace. Good strategy by the champion.
Had some incredible tag team history here in the city of Philadelphia over the years with WWE.
Talking about miscommunication, guys, last week. Could be no miscommunication tonight. Jason Jordan need to be on top of his game.
I agree with you, Booker. You know Sheamus and Cesaro prepared as always.
And Sheamus now in, off the tag, going to work on Rollins.
You know, Sheamus, like I do, he's got to be pretty upset not getting that ticket to go to WrestleMania.
By Seth. Five times the tag team titles have changed hands at this Royal Rumble event, including last year when Anderson and Gallows knocked off Sheamus and Cesaro.
Cesaro,
you gotta be kidding,
drew the attention of Jason Jordan by running down the apron.
And now it allows the Bar to double team. And here's Cesaro off the tag.
That's a big mistake right there, because Seth Rollins may have used all the gas in his tank at the outset, guys.
Well, listen, you can't necessarily blame that on Jason Jordan. He was simply trying to keep the odds even. Maybe a little bit of experience.
Wait a minute, Corey. Who do you blame it on?
I blame it on spectacular teamwork by Cesaro and Sheamus.
Okay. I blame it on a kid.
Double team again.
Focus out here on one of the biggest nights of his career.
Cover Sheamus in a kick out. I don't understand, but quite what you're trying to say.
Well, I'm trying to say Jason Jordan is not on his P's and Q's. That's what I'm saying. He should have made that tag.
Well, I don't think anybody has to be blamed for anything. Jason Jordan hasn't even been in the match yet.
Well, you must not be watching what we're watching. Michael Cole, okay.
Has he tagged in yet?
No, he hadn't,
okay.
But he
Seth should
have.
Seth with a kick right to the back of the neck.
But by Booker logic, he's still at fault somehow.
I like that Booker logic. Meanwhile, Sheamus and Rollins continue to battle, and Rollins trying to make it to his corner. And Cesaro set through the second rope. Seth needs to make a tag.
There you go. Jordan ready to come in guns a-blazing.
Sheamus preventing Rollins from making the tag. Sheamus sent back into the ropes. Seth Rollins.
Oh, no. Cesaro pulled Jordan off the apron.
Pulled Jordan off the apron and face first into the post.
I'll say that was great tag team.
Uh-oh, for the bro kick. Second time tonight.
Wait, look at
the top rope. And here's Seth Rollins with a suicide dive, taking out both men.
Hey, you okay? Jordan, he's all right? Jason, hey.
I don't think Rollins was even privy to what happened.
No, this is what happened. Watch Jason Jordan. He goes face first, right there, into the ring post.
Wow.
And meanwhile, Seth was turned his attention to his partner for the moment, and Sheamus and Cesaro attacked.
And the thing is, there are no timeouts in tag team wrestling, guys.
There's no tag team ever in wrestling, Booker T.
I said no timeouts, okay?
I said timeouts, Book.
And here's Sheamus back out to the apron. Rollins back into the ring. Sheamus going up to the top rope. Here comes the Celtic Warrior.
Rollins finds himself outnumbered right now.
And Sheamus with that clothesline as he launches himself. Here's the cover, could be new tag champs. And a kick out.
The only thing Sheamus and Cesaro needs to do now is just keep the pressure on.
Well, you see Jason Jordan being tended to by medical staff at ringside. I mean, Rollins right now essentially in a handicap match. And his Raw Tag Team Championship's on the line.
Yeah, the doctors out there with Jason Jordan does not look good. Cesaro, again, making sure that Jordan is still down. And the attack continues in the ring.
I think it looks pretty good for Sheamus.
Cover on Rollins.
And Cesaro.
Yeah, showing absolutely no remorse at all for Seth Rollins. The Bar about punishing, about beating the heck out of people, and that's what they're doing here tonight.
You said it right there, Cole. It's not just about winning the match right now. It's about punishing Seth Rollins.
Saw Jason Jordan trying to wave away the doctors at ringside as Cesaro continues the pressure.
And the thing is, we really don't know how banged up Jason Jordan really is. That was a hard shot.
Yeah, he looks pretty banged up, and
a tag is made. Here comes the Celtic Warrior, now legal. Rollins doing his best to fight through.
Yeah, but again, you know, Corey, this is a handicap situation for Seth Rollins here. Knee from the Celtic Warrior.
I tell you right now, Seth Rollins is in dire straits. You need to make a tag. You need to make one quick.
Yeah, but there's nobody to tag.
Exactly,
that's the problem.
Exactly my point. Nobody there to help him. He's like on Gilligan's Island. He's stranded right now.
There were like a bunch of people on Gilligan's Island, Book.
And what's your point?
Nothing. I'm exhausted.
Yeah.
Rollins fighting out.
Oh, and Rollins hanging Sheamus up on the top rope, and Seth Rollins showing signs of life here. Seth up to the apron, measuring his man, looking to launch himself. Top rope, Rollins caught by Sheamus.
Seth still managing to fight.
And the one thing we learned about Seth Rollins, tremendous heart.
Whoa, look
at that. Cesaro.
Wow, bad spot
Cesaro
right there.
Cesaro came dangerously close to being caught by the official there.
Numbers game.
As well as he fell right on the back of his, on the back of his head from that big
double team,
line.
Cover by Cesaro to win the tag team titles, almost had him.
Jordan still out of it on the far side of the ring. Oh, goodness. Cover here by Cesaro.
And again to win the tag team. Go for a fourth time, and Rollins stays in the match.
Gotta say a whole lot about Seth Rollins. He's manning up.
Somehow staying in this match. May not much longer. Cover,
that's
Sheamus.
That's gotta be it. That's
off
gotta
the backbreaker, the double team. And again, Rollins gets the shoulder up.
Gotta respect the effort, the heart, the will of Seth Rollins, but let's take one more look back at what happened to Jason Jordan. Moments ago, boom, launched face first into the steel ring post.
And the one thing you noticed in the background of that shot was Rollins checking on his partner, which allowed Sheamus and Cesaro to ambush him from behind and take control of this match.
It has been all the bar since.
Talk about Seth Rollins, he was in that Royal Rumble match and exerted a lot of energy, guys. We don't know how much he has left in the tank, if any.
And look at Rollins fighting.
Wow.
Cesaro trash talking. Seth Rollins, though, trying to survive here with the tag team titles intact. Knee, though, to the midsection again.
Right now, it's Seth Rollins against the world. I mean, Seth's a man without a partner.
He got,
and could be a man without tag team gold momentarily.
One big shot.
Wow. Rollins able to avoid disaster there. Sheamus shoulder first to the post. And guys, we've got an even matchup here, at least momentarily.
For the moment. How much does Rollins have left? Does Rollins have enough to figure out a plan?
Again, his partner Jason Jordan still down and out. Seth Rollins in the ring trying now to catch his breath, trying to just take a moment here.
Ideally, Rollins would love to make a tag in this particular situation, but at this particular juncture,
though, Cesaro.
Jason Jordan's as good as useless.
And Rollins caught Cesaro with an elbow to the face.
You know, sometimes, guys, you got to do it yourself. You cannot wait, and Seth Rollins is doing it.
And Seth Rollins continues to chop away at Cesaro, trying to buck the odds tonight, retain the Raw Tag Team titles with a sling blade.
How many times have we seen that move tonight from Seth Rollins?
He's been effective every time.
Letting it all hang out.
Blockbuster. Rollins trying to keep his foot on the gas, trying to topple the challengers.
Yeah, but it's a monumental task if he can pull it off, Corey.
Well, you're absolutely right, but the Celtic Warrior still isolated on the outside. Rollins with a suplex.
Rolls through, going to deliver a... Well, looked like he was going for the Falcon Arrow there, and now he rolls Cesaro up, shoulders down. Cesaro able to kick out at two.
Where's Seth Rollins getting this extra energy from, guys? Where is he getting it?
There's the Falcon Arrow.
Is it enough to retain the championship? Hooks the leg, and Cesaro at two. Kick to the jaw. Into the cover. Sheamus into the ring and going to break things up for his team.
Seth Rollins has been in this match since the beginning, guys.
Right now, Rollins functioning on guts, will, determination, defiance. Anything but physical well-being.
It's called grinding right here. Sheamus is ready to just take it home and finish this kid.
Seth Rollins somehow still managing to stay alive in the match. A brutal attack by Sheamus and Cesaro.
Talked about Sheamus being pretty fresh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. If Sheamus lands this, Rollins' title reign's over and maybe career.
You're looking for white noise from the top.
Rollins able to slither his way out. But look at this. Very similar to the Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens situation we saw in the first match of the night. Able to tag in and out at will.
Wow, what can you say about Seth Rollins? He's trying to do it.
He's a survivor, Book.
Oh, no.
And Cesaro trying to shift the balance here. Hang on. Top rope dumped by Rollins. Man, what a gutsy effort here by Seth tonight.
Wait a minute, you don't think. Yes!
Frog splash to both members of the bar. But Ken Rollins capitalized, and he may have hurt his knee, Corey.
Yeah, Rollins immediately came up clutching his left knee. We know Rollins' history of knee problems.
And here's Jason Jordan trying to fight his way back into the match.
Jason Jordan is dazed, Cole.
Not since Lazarus have we seen such an important resurrection.
Jason Jordan tagged his way into this match. And it doesn't look like Jason Jordan has any clue where he's at.
Jordan, guys, I mean, speaking from experience, Jordan doesn't look like he belongs in the ring right now.
Take one on the chin, that's what happened, Corey.
He went face first, and now he's got to tag himself out of the match. He can't go. Jordan tried.
Hey, listen, it's, again, this is about career longevity for Jason Jordan.
You heard Rollins screaming at Jordan. Meanwhile, Cesaro taking advantage of Rollins, who's now legal. And look at Rollins fighting back against both members of the bar.
Man.
Oh, an uppercut.
To the two-on-one situation, I'm going with the two guys every time, guys.
That's a great. Oh! Knee, tag, Sheamus. Not sure Rollins realizes Sheamus is the legal
move.
He does that with a pro kick.
That's it.
Tag. They want to make sure.
It's the nail in the coffin right here.
Oh, Rollins is down. Cesaro with the cover. And for a fourth time, the Bar are tag team champs.
Here are your winners and the new Raw champions, Sheamus and Cesaro.
Well, you got to applaud Seth Rollins in his effort here tonight, but at the end of the day, Cesaro and Sheamus just way too strong.
You have to be concerned with the state of Jason Jordan right now. I mean, Jordan took a nasty spill into the ring post. As you can see, some symptoms still affecting Jordan. I mean, I hope he's all right.